which I can't.
So what's the deal?
Well, we've covered 250, almost, well, just over 250 miles exactly from Nouakchott. We've finally run our tanks dry, or at least I've run my tank dry. So we're still about 25 kilometres outside Attar, I think, about 25 according to the last PK. Which means I just need to refuel from my jerry can, which I can now get off the bike, and then we can be back on our way. Beautiful surroundings to have to refuel in.